morning, Celts. This is Aiden Hepler, and welcome to This Week Today on the Celtic Scoop. Happily, it is the end of the year, and you know what that means, lots of final things. Let's start on the final concerts. On June 1st, there will be an orchestra concert. On June 2nd, there will be an APT show in the courtyard, and the band will have a concert on the 5th, and to close it off, we will have a concert on the 6th with the choir. Now let's talk about the class finals. For freshmen through juniors, the finals will be on June 13th to the 16th. You should have gotten a final schedule and advisor, but if you missed out, the schedule will be posted on social media on the website. If you're not quite ready for your final grades to come out, make sure you come to our final Saturday school on June 3rd. And now, final celebrations for seniors. You only have 5 days left. Senior awards are tonight, so if you got invited, make sure to come at 6 p.m. Senior banquet will be tomorrow at Mission Mill at 6 p.m. Your finals will be on June 2nd and June 6th, with the senior assembly on the 7th and graduation on the 9th. You must attend rehearsal at 7 a.m. on the 9th, or you cannot walk at commencement. Seniors, it has been nice having you, and good luck with the road ahead. Thank you, Celts, for tuning in. This has been Aiden Hepler. Have a nice day, and drive safe, and most of all, have a great summer, Celts.